Hey y'all, we're here at the Gaylord Opryland Hotel and Convention Center in Nashville, Tennessee. Let's head inside. Alright, here we are at the Delta section now. They do have their spring decorations up. Let's take a look around. The Opryland Hotel is currently doing Once Upon a Spring. These are just a couple of things they have going on here. Paint Me a Fairy Tale, Family Fun Zone, Story Behind the Song, the movie theater, the fountain show, cookie decorating, the Delta Riverboat, Spring Along Scavenger Hunt, and here's the QR code to purchase tickets. And here's the QR code for the menus. Thing along the Delta area. This is the Delta Riverboat. Here you can take riverboats throughout the Delta area. It's a pretty cool little boat ride. And this is where you get on at here. This is a part of the indoor river that it goes along here. Now going into the convention space here. This is where your ballrooms will be, convention space. And this is just only a portion of it. There's more convention and ballroom space throughout the property here. This is the Delta Ballroom B. So look inside so you can see what it looks like inside here. As we continue walking throughout the hotel, this is the Tennessee lobby here. Got some pretty cool chandeliers and got some neat artwork on the walls here. Here's some information on the restaurants here for the Magnolia, Delta, Garden Conservatory, and the Cascades areas. So we'll go through each one. Here's all the restaurants for the Magnolia. Okay. Panning over here, this is all the restaurants for the Delta area. Same thing here, all the restaurants at the Garden Conservatory.
Get all this room to run. Get all this room to run.
There you go.
Can you reach down to the end?
And then back over to the last one here. All the restaurants at the Cascades Atrium. We're heading to the district area. There's entertainment, shopping, and nightlife in here. Also, this is going to be the Sound Waves water park as well. Here's the old Jack Daniels. And the Jack Daniels restaurant's right behind us where we passed the barrels at. This here is the Magnolia lobby. Giant fireplace there. Beautiful giant chandelier. Here's the main grand staircase here. We're here at the Garden Conservatory now, and we're going to be heading on the Garden Conservatory Skywalk. And down below is where a lot of weddings happen. You can contact the Opryland Hotel and they'll give you more information about it. But this is a overtop view of the wedding area. Here at the Crystal Gazebo now. This is where a lot of the weddings happen here at the Opryland Hotel. Very beautiful place, especially for a wedding. Or could be used for different kinds of events as well. But if you're looking for a good place to have a wedding here at the Opryland Hotel, this is probably one of the best spots to have it in. We're now heading into the Cascades area. That's the falls there, one of their restaurants. was a Delta Fountain Show. It's an awesome free show that the Gaylord Opryland Hotel puts on every night at 6, 7, 8, and 9 p.m. We just left the Delta entrance and we're heading back to where we parked at. And this here is the walkway that leads to where we're parked. And this is the sign that tells you the Grand Ole Opry is this way, Opry Mills Mall is this way, and the Gaylord Opryland Event Center is this way. And part of it is covered. And just a tip for everybody, parking at the Opryland Hotel is normally $32. That could increase. But if you take this walkway here to the Opry Mills parking lot, it is free parking. And it's a pretty short walk, so that will save you $32. And we're gonna show you that walk now. We're just now passing by the event center. They do multiple events here per year. One of the biggest ones is ICE. This is typically where ICE is held. That could always change, but they always have this nice parking lot out here they use for ICE as well. As we come out here, you'll start to see the parking lot area. Now, this is not the parking lot you'll park in. This is used for special events and sometimes overflow parking for the hotel. It's a paid lot. What you'll do is kind of come out here to the side here. If you look off in the distance, you'll see the Opry Mills Regal 20 Theater. And then this is the parking area you'll park in right past this gate here. And then here we go. This is the parking lot you would park in here. And this would save you at least $32, potentially more depending on what event is going on. All right, everyone, we just got done walking around the Opryland Hotel here in Nashville, Tennessee. It's a really enjoyable place to go and take a walk around. If you're taking your time and enjoying everything, you easily spend about an hour and a half to 2 hours in there. They do have the free fountain show, which is really a big highlight of walking around. A couple places to eat and just overall a really cool place to visit. If you go check it out, let us know in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you soon.